What's going on, folks? Ed Johnson here. It's Nerd Playing! Throwback Thursdays, but it ain't a throwback. It's brand new. It's XCOM 2. Well, it is kind of a throwback. It's new to the Xbox console, but it's an old game, kind of. It's about 6 months old, right? 6 months to a year old on PC. I'm kind of hooked to this game. I want to get good at it. Clearly, it's not XCOM 1. And I've been playing it like that, and it ain't. So I got a lot of learning to do. I got some learning to do. And I intend on doing it. Hang on a sec. I'm just checking the stream. Trying to get shit right. Got a new look to Twitch. They did some revamping. I'm lamping. I'm cool lamping. You guys were awesome last night. I got 12 new followers. I'm so happy. So happy. This is my happy dance. It's my happy dance. Thank you guys, everybody, for following me last night. I hope you guys come on back today. What am I doing? Oh. Hold on. Just sharing that I'm up and on. Getting going in a sec here. Living and dying, mostly dying. Getting our booties waxed by these fucking aliens. That didn't sound right. Not voluntarily booty waxing. Waxing my booty. Never mind. Forget the booty. Forget my booty. Don't think about my booty. Everyone stop thinking about my booty immediately. Don't think about my booty. Booty is off thought limits. I know it's delicious. It's like a cupcake. Oh, it's like a cupcake. It's like a big old chocolate cupcake. Minus the frosting on top. Well, some days, there's frosting. Let's get into it. We're going to be updating you on what's going on Twitch. And we've got a special thing for you today, folks. What do we got? We got comic reviews. I don't know if you're going to be able to see that shit. We're going to do some comic book reviews. Some quick comic book reviews. Nothing extensive. Let's go. See who we get killed this time. I'm not going into this shit that I was doing. I did a little bit of something before I went to work this morning. That was not good. I got fucked up. They done fucked me up. Alright, let's see. You know what I need? I need to chill. Now, see if I have any cigars left here. I don't often smoke cigars, but on the occasion, a good stogie. These aren't even stogies. These are fucking store-bought backwoods sweets. And all it is tobacco, boys and girls. So don't get your panties in a twist or your fiend-like tendencies excited, because they ain't shit in these things. I wish there were. No, I don't. Yes, you do. Get off of my shoulder, devil! Alright, let's see what's up. Okay, construct the Proving Ground facility. Contact resistance in the Black Site region. I think we did that already. Research resistance communication, we've done that, and make contact with South Africa. We're gonna go get us some fucking Black Panther help. Got a supply drop coming. $12.
Commander, we can now work to establish contact with local resistance groups operating out of regions around the globe. Once we've collected sufficient intel to make contact, we'll need to scan the target region for the operative signal.
You know, the thing is that there's such a learning curve on this game, and I've been streaming it, so I've been blowing through it, streaming it real fast, so I'm not learning everything I need to learn.
Avenger,
I'm gonna have to
course.
Maybe start up a new game on my own so that I can play on the low and learn shit. I don't want to play this campaign and leave some of you people out. The Resistance has detected activity of interest. If the Avenger scans the area, XCOM.
Nothing on the local comms. Advent's been quiet lately. I'm guessing we have you to thank for that.
Our pleasure, Den Mother. Enjoy it while it lasts.
We plan to. Our water purification.
Massive signal coming from the Advent Network Tower. It's global. Sir, I think you want to see this.
Fellow citizens. For 20 years,
we saw this
the Advent
before,
Commander, we have a squad ready to move on the Resistance Haven currently under.
This is the shit I did this
aliens.
Morning, and they fucked me up, yo. Let's hope I do better this time. What I'm learning is that in XCOM 1, I kind of went one-on-one, and I split the team up. Whereas in this game, you kind of have to keep your team mad close together, very, very tight. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to remove the characters that are based on my viewers, because I don't want them to die for any reason. I don't want them to die for any reason while the people that they're associated with aren't watching the stream. We're going to send... Maybe we should send these fucking rookies that I can give two shits about. Although their accuracy will be pretty bad. So we're gonna send John. I thought I did some customizations on these guys earlier today. I really thought I did. Didn't they not save? We're gonna send down this Owen Roberts guy. Yeah, I definitely put a helmet on this guy. I can't believe that this thing can save that. Owen, I want you to get me. I don't know who you are, but we need. Thank you. Medkit. Medkit, please. That's awesome. It didn't save. Let me give you the second medkit. Probably gonna need. Do some customizations before or after this.
Sky Ranger deploy.
Squad green to deploy.
Let's hope I do better. This is I love this game, so I really want to know how to play it well. I watched my buddy over at Rival Cast Media, Vyar. He's really good at this game, and he's playing it so much harder than I am. With mods and blahzity blah blahs. And I am light assing it and still getting my ass handed to me. Blah blah blum, blah blah blum, blah blah blum, blah blah blum. Remind me at 10:30 to do a comic book review.
That's wonderful, thank you.
Menace 1-5, hostile forces are attacking the outpost. Eliminate all enemy units and protect those civilians. Advent came in hot and so did we. You won't have a concealed position for deployment on this one. Roland. The Resistance managed to recover and restore a handful of these mobile communications jammers over the years. With a few makeshift repairs, these things have proven invaluable to the Resistance effort.
Position now. Come and get some. Moving.
Got it covered.
Good to go.
Press me. A little bit. Steve, why didn't you shoot, man? Come on, Steve, don't miss, please. Yeah, baby. That's good. That's a huge threat you just eliminated right there. Good job.
No longer a threat.
I agree. Come on. Chief? Oh, Chief! Oh, you guys are so sexy today. Sexy. Digging it. I'm digging it. Alright. That's awesome. I love that start. Get Wonder Woman into the perch here. Okay, let's just
moving
put
to
shit up real quick.
Position. I'm sure the docs will want to see this.
Agreed.
On the move.
Wrong sound effect for climbing up a wooden ladder, but okay, I'm gonna forgive you. Let's move this guy who has no real fucking attachment to me up. Risk his life.
Double time.
Actually, I should have sent him to get this guy. Actually, I still can if I don't. That was a double move, wasn't it?
I'm on the move.
Solid copy.